Yo, Gator here, or James Jackson, with Gator Media STL, where we offer digital solutions to enhance your brand. Today's video, I'll be bringing you up to date with the latest happenings in the Gator Media STL world, as well as a new handy dandy tool I just added to my gear setup. Because of the number of branding videos that we create and put out, I felt it necessity to add to my setup a teleprompter. I went on YouTube, searched, and saw tons of DIY videos on how to build a teleprompter. I did not want to spend a few hundred bucks at the moment to buy one. And so I found one that you could build, and I had all the materials here at home. I borrowed a binder from my wife, as well as a picture frame, and took the glass out. I also got paper clips and a mechanical pencil, and that was all the tools I actually needed, as well as my box cutter. And I created this actual teleprompter that I could use. And I will show you some pictures of it. You'll be able to see it. I have it here with me, actually. And I created this, and this was the teleprompter that I used until I mentioned it to a friend of mine who is excellent with his hands and very resourceful friend and brother, James Tabron. And he built this new teleprompter for me, and I want to thank him. And take a look. It is amazing. It's portable. I can take it with me, and he actually built me two of them. This teleprompter can go with me as I go do interviews for the talent that we're filming that has a script. They can read straight down the script, looking at the camera. Oh my gosh. I have the app for my iPad. I slide the iPad right in. This teleprompter has just saved me tons of time in editing. And I wanted to share it with you. And I wanted to say thank you again to my friend, James. He hooked me up, and I tell you what, I won't forget it. Well, what's been going on here in Gator Media STL world is we've been filming daily, adding content daily, editing several projects. And one of the projects I wanted to share with you is my wife's project, the Bizspiration Top 5. She films this content weekly, and we film it, we edit it, and she sifts through it, and we edit again until she feels comfortable with what was put together. Go check it out. I will put a link in the description below, and feel free to subscribe to her channel, like the videos, and share the content, because this information we all need to succeed. That sounded pretty good. Had the opportunity to film my friend Ron Crazer and his wife's Diana wedding. It was amazing. We had a blast. This wedding was very unique. It was small. However, what was unique about this wedding and shooting it is I took one camera. And the one camera I took and a monopod, and I shot the full wedding with it. Minus three to four shots my wife got, which she got tons of shots. However, I was only able to use 3 to 4 shots from her iPhone. The rest is shot strictly on a Nikon D800 on a monopod. I had my gimbal in the car, I had drone in the car, I had extra cameras ready to shoot. However, based on the space and the time, I was only able to use the one camera and get the job done. I will share the wedding with you and take a look at the wedding in the description down below. Congratulations again, Ron and Diana. I'm also working on the Delta's Jabberwock program, which is a rites of passage program for young ladies. And I was called to do the interviews for the mentors and those who hold the office in this particular Rites of Passage program. And so I've been working on that. The actual program is coming up. And so that's the latest. Also been filming for Gibraltar, which is a hardware company, Gibraltar Hardware for musical instruments. We just filmed a series of their new bass pedals, the Road and Tour Class pedals. And so those will be coming out here shortly. And I want you to stay tuned. That's all that's been going on here. Thanks again for watching. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and we'll see you in the next one.